So I'm inside another church in Cheshire. This one. We'll video inside here and then we'll video at a lovely church outside. So I'm inside now, I didn't even know it was open. Those are all my favourite windows, any of them. So I'm in the Chester Diocese here. That's where I am. I don't think it's anything about bell ringing. Could have a look around. Don't say anything about the bells. I don't know. I'm gonna have to find out. Oh, there they are. We'll do the church first. Eight now. Look in a minute. Yeah. Oh. So it's got eight bells in here now, not six. But anyway. This is my tour of Cheshire, so we can see it's got stone inside it. That's the font. What I have to do is take a picture of it from in here. I can go in there. difficult from out there, isn't it? Yes. Quite a difficult picture from the outside, but I thought I'd just video a little bit inside so you can see what it looks like. We want that one, don't you? I'll see what I can do in a minute. When I've finished with the inside of the church, I'll come round to it all. Excuse me. We haven't finished yet, we've got to do the outside of the church as well before we move on. So that's the door you come through. It's got 8 bells in the tower. I thought it was a 6, but it's an 8. Right. That must be the clock ticking upstairs. Right, I'll stop it there.